Okay, hi guys. I'm continuing from where I left off. I just finished Shelter. I'm posting two videos today on Mario Kart. I already told you in the previous video. So, now that I'm done 3 of the 50cc, I wanna complete it quicker. So I'm thinking I'll do Star Cup today. That will unlock a new one. Hopefully. As you can see at the bottom, it says 50cc for beginners. I want to complete my way through 50, 100 and finally do 150. I'm most comfortable with this car. And like I said, today I'll do Star. Yeah, I'll just start. I know Mario Kart and Wii isn't that popular anymore, but I still like it. It's a classic. At least for my life. Now, this car has very good drift and good acceleration. The speed isn't that great, but the acceleration makes up for that. And because of the drift, I really like this car. Drift is really important in Mario Kart. Like you can see, straight up, you go back to normal speed. That's really good acceleration. No! Okay. Shit! Okay, get a good power up and go. That's fine. No. Okay, one more guy. God's sake. Watch out. Okay, good. Damn it. Yes, I got him. This is much closer than expected. Though just messed up on the second circuit, so I've got a bit of a lead now. And a red shell, that's good. That's always good. Keep the red shell, don't waste it. Oh, okay. And I've got a This race was actually pretty fun to play, much more competitive. Better than the last. Oh, this is a really nice race. The course is really nice. This is not bad either. In this course, the water makes you go faster. It's always better to stay on the water. ocean red shirt.
Thank you.
Look, you like, oh, 13 seconds. Damn, that's a lot. Warriors played pretty well. He's come second in all the races. Can't come first though. That is unlucky. Another win by 40 seconds. Damn. 40 seconds. That's a lot. That's like the time it takes for one lap at Luigi Circuit.
Yeah, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Bye.